The first acquiring activity the class will take part in is a mapping activity. Teachers will provide the class with an example map they have constructed. The map will show the path the class will be walking down and the key features that they may come across along their walk. Students will then have some time before they start walking to create their own version of this map in their workbooks. They will also be instructed to label on the map which way north, south, east, and west will be. This could be made easier by informing the class that the beach itself will be on the east side. After the maps have been drawn, the class will walk together as a group and follow their set path. There will be times along the way where the class will stop and students can add more detail to their maps by adding features such as life-saving towers, public bathrooms, rubbish bins, etc. As the class walks alongside their designated path, they should be keeping an eye out for any litter. When a piece of rubbish is found, students should mark what type of rubbish it is and where they found it on their maps. This activity allows students to record and collect primary data from their excursion, which will aid in the next steps of their geographical inquiry. This task also gives students a chance to consider investigative questions such as, what was the most common type of rubbish found? And were some areas of the beach dirtier than others? Why might this be?